is it, men. It's time to make this city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows. Those who have fallen, those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for Sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way to Castle Dawa, to cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be, full of Nords who are mighty, powerful, and free! Ready now, everyone, with me, for the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Skyrim back from those who leave her to rot.
You're wrong, Ulfric. We need the Empire. Without it, Skyrim will assuredly fall to the Dominion.
You were there with us. You saw it. The day the Empire signed that damn treaty was the day the Empire died.
You're a damn fool.
Stand aside, woman. We've come for the General.
He has given up, but I have not.
Rickard, go. You're free to leave.
I'm also free to stay and fight for what I believe in.
Dragonborn. Perhaps this is the fate of Skyrim after all. To be destroyed from the inside. If that must be, then it will. And why should I be any different?
This is what you wanted? Shield brothers and sisters killing each other?
A true Nord never fears death. It's the how and why of it that one needs to consider.
Can it, woman, stand aside?
That's not the same.
What are your minds?
This is it for you. Any last words before I send you to oblivion?
You realize this is exactly what they wanted.
What who wanted?
The Thalmor. They stirred up trouble here. Forced us to divert needed resources and throw away good soldiers quelling this rebellion.
It's a little more than a rebellion, don't you think?
We aren't the bad guys here.
Maybe not. You certainly are the good guys.
Perhaps you're right. But then what does that make you?
You just said it yourself.
It makes us right.
And if I surrender?
The Empire I remember never surrendered.
That Empire is dead. And so are you.
So be it.
Just kill him and let's be done with it already.
Come, Thalmor. Where's your sense of the dramatic war?
By the gods. If it's a good ending to some damn story you're after, perhaps the Dragonborn should be the one to do it.
Good point. Well, Dragonborn, what do you say? Do you want the honor? Dragonborn, here. Use my sword to do it. Tali is. Let's begin.
Good. It's done.
Some kind of